Hello and welcome to my channel Sneha's Pathshala. In this video we will learn timings. This is also a part of Maharashtra Board's 8th standard Pathata Bodhata. Now before reading these sentences and understanding them, we will first look at the 12 hours. So let us begin. Ekavadanam 1 o'clock. Dvivadanam 2 o'clock, 3 vadanam, 3 o'clock, chaturvadanam, 4 o'clock, panchavadanam, 5 o'clock, shadvadanam, 6 o'clock, saptavadanam, 7 o'clock, ashtavadanam, 8 o'clock, navavadanam, 9 o'clock, Dashavadanam 10 o'clock, Ekadashavadanam 11 o'clock, and Dvadashavadanam 12 o'clock. Now, the three main words that we need to remember in the vocabulary of timing is 1. Sapada, which means 15 minutes, then Sardha, which means 30 minutes. And lastly, padona, which means 45 minutes. Now, the word padona is made up of pada plus una. Pada meaning 1/4 and una meaning less. So, whenever we use the word padona, it means 15 minutes less for or 15 minutes to whatever the time is. So, while writing the timings, for Sapada, we will write quarter past, Sardha, half past, Padona, quarter to. Now, let us take a few examples, like 5:15 is Sapada Panchavadanam, 5:30 Sardha Panchavadanam, 5:45 is Padona Shadvadanam. Now let us look at these sentences. Balakaha Kada Kim Karoti. What is the child doing and when? The first statement is Shadvadane Uttishthati. He or she gets up at 6 o'clock. Sapada Shadvadane Dantadhavanam Karoti. At quarter past 6, he or she brushes teeth. Sardha Shadvadane Snanam Karoti. At half past 6, he or she takes bath. Padona Saptavadane Dugdham Pibati. At quarter to 6, he or she drinks milk. Saptavadane Adhyayanam Karoti. At 7 o'clock, he or she studies. Sardha Saptavadane Gruhakaryam Karoti. At half past 7, he or she does the housework. Ashtavadane Pratarasham Karoti. At 8 o'clock, he or she does the breakfast. Sardha Ashtavadane Ganavesham Dharayati. At 8 o'clock, he or she wears uniform. Navavadane Dvichakrikaya Shalam Gachati. At 9 o'clock, he or she goes to school by a bicycle. Dashavadane Vidyalaya Prarambha Bhavati. At 10 o'clock, the school begins. Sardha Panchavadana Paryantam Shalataha Gruham Agachati. At half past 5, he or she comes home from school. Now we will learn some vocabulary in line with timings. But before learning the words like what is yesterday, today, Tomorrow, called in Sanskrit, we will look at the days of the week. So let us begin. Shani Vasarah, Saturday. Ravi Vasarah, Sunday. Soma Vasarah, Monday. Mangal Vasarah, Tuesday. Buddha Vasarah, Wednesday. Guru Vasarah, Thursday. And Shukra Vasarah, Friday. Now let us move ahead. Adya in Sanskrit is today. Hyah, yesterday. Parahyah, day before yesterday. And praparahyah is 2 days before yesterday. Coming to the vocabulary of tomorrow, shvah is tomorrow. Parashvah, day after tomorrow. And praparashvah is 2 days after tomorrow. Now let us fill in the blanks given below. The first box is praparahyah ravivasarah. So a day after that would be parahyah somavasarah. Then yah is mangalvasarah. Then adya budhavasarah. Shvah guruvasarah. Parashvah shukravasarah. Praparashvah shanivasarah. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, then do like and share the video and subscribe to my channel, Sneha's Paathshala. Thank you and keep learning.